My name is Raj Peter Bhakta. I am El Jefe. My name is Raj Peter Bhakta, and I am El Jefe of Bhakta Farms and founder of Bhakta Brandy. Bhakta 50 is perhaps the rarest drink known to mankind, but its rarity and antiquity, not to mention its exquisite taste, make this bottle an enigma. What message might it contain? I'm a first-generation American. Both of my parents were immigrants. My mom had come from Ireland with her family. My father had come from India in the late 60s, a mercantile businessman. His mission in life was trying to get me to go into the family business. I was 34 years old. All I had was a 500-acre farm, and I was dead broke. My dad comes, and he goes, "Beta, we left a shitty broken-down farm in India, and you have gone back to a shitty broken-down farm? Is this what the white people have taught you in the fancy schools I have sent you?" So I was like, oh, you know, Christ, he's got a point. But that's when I realized that it starts with an idea, an optimistic spirit of upward mobility, that your children can have a better life than you did. It's coming from the old world to the new world to meet your true potential. And with Bhakta, I found the crown jewel of the spirits world in the Armagnac region of France, improving with time for over 150 years. The oldest spirits on the planet. And I was just so proud to have found it that I brought it back to my farm right here in Vermont. And in that way, Bhakta represents, in its liquid form, the American dream. The spirits in the barrel are, to me, representative of the spirit that we need to rebuild in America. It is a spirit of revival. The Bhakta method is about taking these ancient spirits, blending them in such a way that brings out the best in each. We're only releasing 38 barrels. Each one of them contains its own vintages. Each one of them has its own story. It's exquisite, it's an appreciating asset, and it's imbued with a great sense of American revival. There's a message in this bottle. If the spark of revival remains, you can come back from anything. But it starts with an optimism. It starts with a feeling. We took something old and forgotten in a sleepy corner of France, and we're bringing it to America for showtime, baby. That's perspective that you can taste.